ऋषि कपूर था दुनिया के लिए, मेरे लिए हमेशा चिंटू था। सभी जानते हैं कि हमारे यहां कर्ज का साथ आज तक है, आज तक हम कर्ज की उसी वातावरण में हैं। हिंदुस्तान का अगर 5 सर्वोत्तम आर्टिस्ट एक्टर्स में कोई है तो ऋषि कपूर है। 40 साल तक उनका पैशन अभी तक नहीं गया था। मैं लास्ट महीने ही उसको मिला था। मैं शूटिंग में जाऊंगा, मैं काम करूंगा, मेरा ये रोल है, तुम एक पिक्चर बनाओ। वो तो ऐसा लगता था कि बीमारी नहीं था, उतनी ही एनर्जी। ये बहुत बड़ा शॉकिंग न्यूज है, मैं मेरे लिए बर्दाश्त नहीं कर सकता। सॉरी चिंटू, वी ऑल लव यू।
दिस मॉर्निंग अनदर वेरी वेरी सैड न्यूज हैज कम दैट मिस्टर ऋषि कपूर इज नो मोर। आई थॉट आई एम ड्रीमिंग। Yesterday we lost Irfan Khan, and today another big, big actor like Rishi Kapoor. I have no words to express. If I talk personally, I came to Mumbai by seeing Rishi Kapoor's films, especially Bobby. I remember the day when I had rode down on cycle 70 kilometer to watch his film in, from Delhi to Rohtak, the Bobby. I think the era of romantic hero started from there. Today he's not with us. We will miss him badly. And I pray to the Almighty to give enough strength to the family members, and my tributes to Rishi Saab. Shradhanjali. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.
It's very shocking and disturbing. Rishi ji is no more. One of the talented, versatile actor, started from Mera Naam Joker, and post the success of Bobby, the kind of movies he's done, Rafu Chakkar, Khel Khel Mein, Laila Majnu, Naseem, Amar Akbar Anthony, brilliant, various roles he has done. He was the one actor who used to play musical instruments so accurate. It's maybe duffly or a guitar or a violin. It was, you feel like he was playing on the screen. It was so accurate. Very extrovert, very down-to-earth person. I always regret ke I didn't get chance to work with him, one of my favorite actor. Everybody, all his admirers will miss him. My condolences to the entire Kapoor family and his admirers across the world. Thank you.
Just heard early in the morning that Rishi Kapoor ji has passed away, Chintu ji as we would say. And it's very, very sad. He was such a great man. I know him bachpan se janta tha Rishi ji ko. Hum unke RK studio mein jaake holi manaya karte the. Aur wo actor bhi nahi the, tab se janta hu. Phir wo actor bane. Bobby ki bhi shooting mein main gaya tha. Hamare rishte, family wale rishte the unke saath. और जब भी वो मिलते थे हमेशा एक स्माइल उनके मुंह पे होती थी, कुछ ना कुछ कॉमेडी करते रहते थे, हंसाते रहते थे हमेशा। इसीलिए मैं चाहता हूँ कि हम सब भी उन्हें खुशियों से याद करें, उन्हें याद करें कि एक ग्रेट इंसान, एक ग्रेट सुपर टैलेंटेड इंसान, फैबुलस एक्टर। एंड कपूर ख़ानदान मतलब फिल्म इंडस्ट्री के स्तंभ, उनमें से एक एक बहुत ही शाइनिंग एग्जाम्पल ऋषि कपूर हैज़ लेफ्ट अस। सिर्फ एक बात का बहुत दुख होने वाला है कि ऋषि कपूर जो थे वो हमेशा पहुंच जाते थे सबके फ्यूनरल पे, और हम उनके फ्यूनरल पे नहीं पहुंच पा रहे। बड़ा दुख हो रहा है इस बात का। बाकी चिंटू जी, वेयर एवर यू आर अप देयर, गॉड ब्लेस यू, वी लव यू एंड वी विल ऑलवेज लव यू एंड रिमेंबर यू।
मुझे ही नहीं, हर एक देशवासी को, पूरे देश को बहुत टाइम लगेगा ये एक्सेप्ट करने के लिए कि वो नहीं है. They were not only precious to the industry, but I think the whole country is suffering and mourning a huge loss, and it'll take a very long time for us to come to terms with it. I have grown up watching films and dancing to the songs of Chandni and Bobby, enjoyed films like Do Duni Char and 102 Not Out. And Irfan sir has been an inspiration. He's been such a motivating factor to all actors of all generations. We look up to him. We look up to actors like him. We want to perform like him. He's an inspiration, and he's been to all generations. I can say that for sure. And I can also safely say that they will live through their films. They will be remembered. They will always live through their films. They will live in our hearts forever. Always. I pray to God to help them rest their soul in peace. And I pray that God gives strength to their family and friends at this time. And they will always be with us through their films, through their work. They will continue to inspire us always.